I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Here's an update on your forecast this afternoon. Comfortable with low humidity, temperatures in the 70s and low 80s. We'll start to ramp up the heat each day over the next few days, eventually landing in the 90s by Friday. And yes, coming along with that is the sticky tropical-like moisture. So for now, Wednesday, Thursday, feeling very nice, pleasant air, but then the sticky air returns for Friday and even over part of the weekend. Tracking a few scattered showers. They've been up in the North Country, so there may be some of these roaming around through the day, though most of us will remain dry with high pressure overhead and some sunshine. There you go, through to the afternoon, a few clouds, spotty sprinkle or a brief shower, but then you're back to the sunshine. Very nice evening will be underway. And then overnight, temperatures will fall into the 50s with clear skies. A lot of sunshine to start on Wednesday. Late in the day, clouds will begin to move in. But another day that is mainly dry for the vast majority of us. Looking ahead to the holiday weekend, a few scattered showers and thunderstorms possible Saturday afternoon, though most of the day should be dry. These should be passing through. Sunday looks like sun, temps in the 80s, and we'll be in the 80s on Monday too for July 4th itself. Should be good for the fireworks displays. And as for the rest of this week, we see sun, few clouds, hot, humid Friday. Saturday is the next chance of some storms rolling through.